That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect any others you find. Another of Cavassier's poems. More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Cavassier. Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
these poems.
Well, there's always meaning if you look hard enough, brother. It's all in what you bring to it. You're building quite the collection of poetry, brother.
Why so surprised? White people are known for their culture.
Not surprised. So, which is your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite?
So you just refuse to pick a favorite poem? That's uncharacteristically indecisive of you.
I have a favorite poem already.
Hey, Mimir, do you ever notice Thor talk to his hammer?
Oh, still doing that, is he?
Yeah. Is he, like, charming the steel or casting a spell or something?
No, just a weird bloke. Ever written poetry of your own, brother?
No.
Well, ask a stupid question.
keep anybody's way. The ones from your homeland.
What about them?
Why don't you just throw them away? I see the way you look at them sometimes. Like you're, I don't know, like you hate them.
Evil, hateful things have their uses. Besides, I tried. They came back.
Ah, another of Cavassier's poems. More poetry. Delightful. That a Cavassier poem? Never heard of this one. Yeah! That's some of Cavassier's poetry. Well, shame that's the last of Cavassier's poems.
Why not write your own?
Been a while since I dipped my quill into the inkpot of poetry, but maybe it's time to try again.